Welcome back, everyone, to Injustice 2. We'll play with Aquaman. We're gonna try to do the tower with Aquaman. Because I know how to play Aquaman. And I don't remember if I've beat the tower with him or not. Oh.
You're from the other Earth?
On my Earth, we're friends.
You are not welcome here.
Begin.
I don't want to be your friend. Yeah.
Aquaman wins.
Aqua boy.
Injustice transcends cultural barriers.
You might think so.
Begin.
Feel Poseidon's wrath.
Nice, get down. Don't headbutt me.
The Titans stood united against you.
Breaking your kneecap. Alright, not doing too bad.
You're far from Gorilla City, Grodd.
I do battle where I choose.
Then you choose to die here.
Begin.
Okey-dokey.
By Neptune, I won't yield.
Aquaman. Aquaman. I don't know who I'm playing. Oh, wasn't that good?
You actually talk to plants?
Don't you talk to fish?
I command them.
Begin.
Don't you talk to fish? No. I tell them who to eat. Okay. We here.
Aquaman wins.
For this, but I should probably get ready, huh? Break.
The seas will rise against you.
Your power cannot touch me.
Your knowledge does have limits.
Begin.
Oh no. This is how this fight's gonna go.
You belong to me.
No. This is how you're gonna play, huh? Oh. Yep, this is how we're gonna be today. How does that even...
Your pain brings no pleasure.
Oh boy.
Oh.
no. No, I wasn't even close enough for that.
Sleep with the fishes.
Really? I don't think it's gonna do any damage. He hits me once.
Begin.
Oh, you suck.
No pleasure. Yes.
I don't think this will do it, but I'm hoping it will.
I grow tired of you.
No, 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 please. Please! Please! Ugh.
Will rise against you.
Your power cannot touch me.
Begin.
I hate you so much.
Brainiac wins.
threaten Atlantis.
Who are you to command me?
Here, my word is law.
Begin.
You what, mate? Wait. No, please. Please. Okay.
Smart challenging in it.
Begin.
You're barely treading water. Your pain brings no pleasure.
Yeah, boy.
You're barely treading water. You are not worth collecting.
Oh no.
Your power astounds.
We've yet to plumb the depths.
No. I'm begging you, please. Yes!
Superman was right. Brainiac needed to die. But I couldn't stomach the idea of Kal's return to power. Atlantis will not again be his vassal. With Batman beaten and his allies imprisoned, I couldn't muster the force I needed to take Superman down. I'd all but lost hope. When my Marines discovered an abandoned insurgent base hidden in the Southern Ocean. Here, Lex Luthor had perfected his inter-universe transporter. From plans left behind, my scientists built a new device. Now I go and ask for the help of those I had fought. I must also ask their forgiveness.
All right. That was the Aquaman ending. Thank you all so much for watching and supporting the channel. It means a lot. Make sure you like, subscribe, and the next character you want to see, leave down in the comments. And I'll see you all next time. Stay safe.